Hi, welcome to this Penn Publishing Interactive video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to export and import a database in Plesk. Let's get started. So I'm already logged into my Plesk environment. Depending on the version that you have, your interface will look similar to this. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to click Databases on the left sidebar. And then it's going to bring up a list of all the databases that I have under my account. So if you don't see some of these options, make sure you expand the Show More button here. Once you're here, you're gonna have the Export Dump and the Import Dump options. Export is to export the database, so I'm gonna click that right now. When you do that, it's gonna give you the option of saving the export on the server under a certain folder. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save this under test.pimpuptutorials, and then I'm going to check the automatically download dump after creation. What this does is it also provides a downloadable file that you can save on your hard drive. So I'm just going to hit OK. And again, depending on the size of your database, this process might take a little bit longer. My database is not very large. It's only 656 kilobytes. So that's why it goes pretty fast here. And again, because I checked the that checkbox, I have the option to save the same file on my desktop. So I'm going to hit OK on this, and the dump for test is already ready. So that's how you export the database. Now, if you want to import the database, you make sure you're on the appropriate database, and then hit Import Dump, and you'll have the option again to upload it from your computer, again from the file that we just downloaded, or import from a database dump that you have already on the server. I want to go with the dump from the server first. I'm going to hit expand the test here, and then I'm going to go find it, and there it is. So I'm going to select it, and again I'm going to leave to recreate the database, and I'm just going to hit OK. And that process will start. Again, same thing, depending on the size of your database, this process might take a little bit longer than what you see on your screen, and there it's complete. So now my database has been imported from one of the backups that I have. And I'm also going to show you how to import from your computer. So I'm going to hit Import Dump, and instead of selecting import down here, I'm going to hit Upload, and I'm going to hit Browse. And then I already have my file here. There's a separate one that I did earlier. I'm going to select this one, hit open, and then I'm going to hit OK. And it'll start importing the database. So again, that's how easy it is to export and import a database in Plesk. Hope this video has been beneficial. If you want to learn more about our company and our services and products, please visit our website at penpublishing.com. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can find us there. If you're watching this on YouTube, we appreciate if you subscribe to the channel and get notified as we release more of these videos. Thank you for watching, and until next time.